is to be lonely and sad with nothing to do but cry. I know what it is to be out in the cold. You feel like you just wanna die. I fall to the heights on the wings of a bird. I sail to the depths of the sea. But now I'm a man with a definite plan. Something wonderful's happening to me. I lost my heart in the rain. In a moment of madness, I kissed your lips and I knew. Just looking in, I know what it is to be down on your luck. You try but you never can win. That's part of my life I will never forget. To learn how to take, how to give. The day I met you, I remember it too. I'll be happy as long as I live. I lost my heart. The rain in a moment of madness. I kissed your lips and I knew there would be no more sadness for me. Not for me, no, no, no. I lost my heart in the rain in a moment of madness. I kissed your lips.
Is going to marry Linda Cottrell, but they won't be happy cause Linda Cottrell's the ugliest girl in town. She's fat, but rich as a bank vault. Tommy Carwill loves Diane the Boer, but he can't have her cause her folks are too poor. And Tommy Carwill's folks had already told him that he was betrothed and that there will be bells. Him and Linda Cottrell. Ain't society great? Don't society rate? Making people like me and you do what the blue bloods do. Saturday's paper had pictures of Linda, announced the engagement and named the attendance. Diana Boer's the loneliest girl in town. She said, but it isn't her fault. Mr. Cottrell is proud of his daughter for marrying well. You should see what he bought her. Home in a park near a country estate overlooking the lake. And there will be bells for fat Linda Cottrell. Ain't society great? Don't society rate? Making people like me and you do what the blue bloods do. Tommy Carwill is going to marry Linda Cottrell. They won't be happy cause Tommy Carwill is the biggest bore in town. He's dull, but rich as a bank vault. Linda Cottrell loves Vincent E. Berry, but he wears a beard and he's too weird to marry. And Mr. Cottrell has removed all the doubt and said Vincent is out and that there will be bells. She and Tommy Carwill. It's society great. Don't society rate? Making people like me and you do what the blue bloods do. Ain't society great? Funny people. Look at that funny look. He is the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. And you can see him every week with a car full of kids and snow cones. And you know people across town don't know his name, but on Franklin Pike Circle he's king. The 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. Well, at 5:35 at the corner of Franklin and Warner, a blue station wagon comes sliding around the corner. And on that Franklin Pike Circle, all you're seeing is a streak of blue. It pulls in the drive at the address of 1432. And he says, my head aches and my back hurts and I don't feel like talking. I don't want to go to show to see Dr. Zhivago. I want to take the dog out walking. I want to sit right here in Aziza chair. It's been a jungle all day, you know. The 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero is old. He was out pitching ball with the kids in the neighborhood yesterday. And the old major league had to quit cause he said he threw his arm away. And the kids all hid behind the hedge and laughed at him but wouldn't let it show, because they love him so. He's the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. He's the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. And you can see him every week with a car full of kids and snow cones. And you know people across the town don't know his name, but on Franklin Pike Circle he's king. The 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. Well, he won a little pony at the Hill High Auction just the other day. And he didn't mean to do it, and he wanted to give the pony away. But when they called out his name, he tried not to claim it, but the kids started crying because they'd already named it. And who's up every Saturday morning, saddling his new toy? You guessed it, the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle Cowboy. He's the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle Cowboy. And you can see him every week with a cow full of kids and snow cones. During Christmas, let the kids down and see the float. So when he wanted to stay home and watch the Baltimore coast, 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. Well, 10:30 news usually finds our hero is a sleepyhead. Ah, oh, Peter's out somewhere wrecking the car and the rest of the kids are gone to bed. So she takes his hand and then climbs the stairs and he falls asleep. And she bends over him so tenderly to kiss his cheek, cause she loves him so. And he's lucky, you know, to be married to the 1432. Oh, the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. He's the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. And you can see him every week in a car full of kids and snow cones. During Christmas, took the kids down to see the boat. So when he wanted to stay home, he watched the Baltimore coach. The 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero. Well, he's the 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero.